Greetings. I think it is appropriate to reveal a gross deception. I recently saw a video that I thought was something I could endorse. The name of the video in its current form is The Signs of God's Existence. I say current form because video name can change. The first hour and 43 minutes are really good. The video does a real good job of citing Christian scientists. Many of the bright minds of the intelligent design movement. It is right up there in professional production. Using intelligent design, well expressed, it clearly lays out the undeniable case for God. The deception is finally revealed after an hour and 43 minutes, that the designer is Allah. The source of this video is Alimane Studios. It is a Mohammedan venture. You can verify this simply googling Alimane. Don't confuse Alimane with Charlemagne. I should not have to say this, but this is not the strong delusion spoken of in 2 Thessalonians. This is just another run-of-the-mill Islamic deception. Now, are the signs a deception? No, the evidence and the argument for intelligent design are accurate, honest, and logical. Evidence of design is irrefutable to anyone whose head is not up their assumptions. The deception is to inject a baseless and indefensible claim that Muhammad's Allah is the designer. This is what I call a load of cow manure, because nothing in the evidence or theory claims to specifically identify the creator. Least of all, the pagan moon deity of ancient Arabia. The real problem is that nothing of a scientific nature has been contributed to intelligent design research by any Mohammedan. But this continues the subterfuge of ME-TOO-ISM that Islam stands on. The prophets of Israel were all Muslim. Adam was a Muslim. Jerusalem is a Muslim city. The Torah is a Muslim book. I mean lies that are stupidly incomprehensible. Yahweh is really Allah. Don't call him Yahweh. Call him Allah. Do not be deceived. Muhammad's Allah is not Yahweh. Muhammad's Allah does not sit on the throne, even though he has wanted to for a long time. Isaiah 14:12. How you have fallen from heaven, O star of the morning, son of the dawn. You have been cut down to the earth, you who have weakened the nations. But you said in your heart, I will ascend to heaven. I will raise my throne above the stars of God. And I will sit on the Mount of Assembly in the recesses of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will make myself like the Most High. So, pay attention to the logic and facts if you watch the video. But do not swallow the poison pill of Islamic deception at the end. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.